Just the one fence down, that's fence seven came down, so four faults to add to their overall score. Next to go, and this is going to be number 257. This is a DHI Mighty Dwight, 10-year-old Greg Elding, owned by Judith Schwarberg, and also ridden and owned by Safar Schwarberg.
Done.